Hello, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome back to Divide and Conquer, as we are continuing as the Ar-Adunaim. In last episode, we just stepped into the lands of Gondor, and just smashing Mordor back to our own lands. We have drove them back to east of Gilead, and over here to Callahan and Caer Andros. Here we have some black orcs, so we might be able to take that next turn. Yes, we have to wait one turn. The siege is still going on. Alright, not sure how the large town of Man of the East look, but I think it's just a walled city. Let me see what else is to do. First things first, buildings. Building here. See, come. What do you bring? Nothing special, I guess. No. So I'm not in a hurry to build your conscription camp. Here we're just gonna build one by one, because we never know when it's going to be attacked. Just took the city and... there's some fear. Just repair everything. Let's see over here. We'll just add this to the list. Calembel, we can add some more. Crop rotation. Four turns. Well, go for the market first, then the crop rotation. The great hall, the tavern, the armor, and that's the end of the queue. Else, yes, tunnels, just build it, whatever. Let's see, over here we can build quite a lot. We should start building a port, grain exchange, leave it for that, so we can upgrade the grain exchange building. Let me see, you also need a port and a grain exchange. Brethil. Oh, you are an orc upgrade. Can't upgrade anymore. Seriously? Bloody annoying. Oh no, you can, you can. But we need a mason's building. Do we already have that one? Yes, we do. Oh, you are upgrading. Oh, very nice, very nice. Let's see. What else do we have? Blagria. You should build port. But wait. First, build a mason guild house. You just gonna... stuff. Right. Carasson. Carasost. You're gonna give me irrigation, wayfarer rest, high palace, and end with conscription camp. Minas Tirith, the city of kings. Well, first get the shrine, and we will see. Hello? I guess have I executed everybody in here? Not sure anymore. have something special for me. No, that's unfortunate. Would be nice to have some really special units in Minas Tirith. Final bell is building over here. We're mainly repairing. Oh, we are building the citadel. That's where we are waiting for. Should quit it. At first, get some culture going. Because the culture will get down the cultural unrest, and then we can build on. Stronghold. See, what else do we need? You already have a port, so. Well, guess I just upgrade them at that building and at that. Let's see. Alright, and we are around. We have done our recruitment. Want to send them to the front, of course. You go to that. Oh. Well, that's not what I want. Just go to them, that's enough. Leave them for now. Recruitment wise, we should be able. I think we can build already in Lin here, that would be really fast. Just as I expected, they only have 4%. Oh boy. That takes a long time. Just like him. But here, Eithrain is quite a while in our possession, so we can build some troops in here. Get a Gondor infantry. What else? Ooh. Navanar Royal Guard. Yes, please. Give me that one. Give me this one. Give me all of it. As what else can we do? Give me this one. Give me this one. And that's it. Metros is bringing in a huge amount of money. Damn. How... We have quite a good governor as well. Let me see, trade. Global Tophilus. Spring. Big money. Athaland and Barad Harden. Alright, interesting. They don't export that much. Interesting enough. Let's see, we can train quite some strong units in here, so we should build it. And get a ship over there. Where is our ship? Oh, he is already bringing an army up north. So that's good. Next turn you are in Osgiliath, where you're gonna govern. That's what you needed. Oh, we have to move them to the front. Knights Mordor. Let's see what they are up to. Nothing that's interesting for us. Well, what we want to do is push Mordor back into their own lands and take Minas Morgul and Cir Dungol. From there on, go to the lands of Rohan, because Rohan will probably be have fallen by now, and if memory serves well, we can also recruit some Rohirric units, which will be a fine addition to our limited arch. Oh, that's not good. Fury of the Steps, we knew that one. Wait with him. Faction destroyed. Woodland Realm. Alright, first things first. Get our ship. This fella. In the city. Excellent. Oh, I'm not gonna play this one. We couldn't have done that any better. Just exterminate it. Don't have the governors nearby to govern that city. Dwarves of Erebor has ceased war, ceased hostilities with Mordor, interesting enough. Curious where that lost an army is. I think it should. Where is it? It's really annoying me. Well, whatever falls, it doesn't matter that much, but.
Yes.
this army over here. This... this are some... calm mercenaries. Slowly we should be able to enter these lands from garnisons that we took Minas Tirith, and we're gonna take Garandros. Only one unit, probably Nazgul. Yeah, Balak, not Sunfire with the regulars. That costs quite some man. Alright. They already hate us, so we have to exterminate them. Get some culture going. Yes. I think we do have a high. Oh no, we have the highest tier already. Alright, what do we have here? Nothing interesting. Very nice. Alright. Over here, we're gonna merge things together. Take the archers. Well, not the archers, by the way. Take the Ballistae. They will have no use in Asgiliath. Take them. Take the Seaward Spearmen. Take these guys. Keep the more healthier units over here, actually. Go after Kahan. Oh, that has quite a garrison. Good. And that's great beast, so we have to fight it ourselves. Because no matter what we send, the great beast will just destroy everything in their path. Right, see. We have quite some units in here, which can be used way better on the front. Just like here. See, on two, yeah, don't need anything else. Over here, what can we train here? Oh yes, and household guard is the general. We do want these one. These guys are at least able to get in the fort. Just like these. Right. We are training full skill over here. Oh yes. Oh, we have more troops coming from here. Still making money, so that's very, means we have a very strong economy. We can build another merchant. Yeah, why not? Alright, let's see, what else do we got? Just leave it here for now and then go to next turn. I'm really curious where this last stand army is staying. Oh, Oh yes, suitable husband. This guy is married to whatever that's pronounced. Let's see, what is she? Is I think it's her. Or her. No. In general, with a little better acumen, because we will especially need some good governors. So we just gonna wait till the perfect husband comes by. Oh, the lost an army of Khan is coming, and we might be able to. Sneak away this victory before them. Yes! The Khan of Khan is dead, and the last settlement has fallen. Really nice. Right. Alright, we have 5%. We do should have a higher tier even, but oh yeah, it's over here, the Dark Temple. The Minas Tirith will hold for now. See, West of Gilead should build the stronghold. 3,000 for them. Now doesn't matter, we have a general now. Should try to rebuild Osgiliath. At least I think we can. Karandos has built a sanctuary. Just go for that one. We have two. Right. Leofric the Bout, who has a pretty elite army. Better archers, really good archers. Although, I think I do have. I don't have any archers. I should really add some archers. Get these guys. have a... well, not similar archers, I would guess. I think the marksmen are pretty... are way better. Right, we would want extra men in there. Archers have been merged. Take them. Good. Just gonna siege them out for a little bit longer. We need some archers up here. Oh damn. It's not good. A little bit too much from them. Just like that. Good. Cavalry going through. Alright, thank you very much. You are retraining, so we have to wait a little bit. Put you guys in them, and we want our fleet back. Come on. No, not the dock, the fleet. Second fleet wouldn't be that bad either. Let's see. But we do want a good fleet. Take them. Alright. Let's see. What else do we got? I think it's the end for this turn. Oh yes, we have to gather this army. Wait. First, merge in here. Merge in here. Oh damn, that's not possible. Alright. Do we have more units? We probably do. Not as we wanted it. Get you inside. Can we merge here? Yes. And now we should be able to. Yes. Just like this. All right. Damn it, I just can't get back in time. That's unfortunate. Alright. We're gonna send all of you, except for you, to them. Add you to it. Slowly we're gonna empty the lands of Khan. Here we already have a full stack army ready to go. Oh, we have a fleet over here. Alright. Go with them. Oh, we have 40 region of the 60 acquired. So we're going pretty good now. See Geo out. I'm gonna add that army. Let's see, what else do we need? Yeah, we do need more troops in there. Can try to take this region. We should try to get a character up there.
Yes.
Well, let's. Good enough for me. Oh, you can go there. So can you. Alright. Now we have to enlighten this area, because I'm pretty sure Rune will come after us. Although they are quite busy fighting Mordor, so this could be interesting. Can we leave him? Yes, we can. Very nice. Put me a tower over here. And go to this. Alright. Let's see. Mordor has had its turn, so nothing interesting for us. They're not sieging Carandros, and they're not going after the army of the sieging east of Gilead, which is very nice. Yeah, I already knew that. There's nothing in there.
Yes.
Yes.
A thumb is ready for upgrade. Finally! I didn't know that we would be able to. I really want that one very quickly. Thaland is just finished building. Barad-Van has been upgraded. Get the Mason's Guildhouse first. And also you have been upgraded. Well, get this one first. Ostethil. Yeah, you already have a port, so I'll leave that for now. Right, how many units can I take with me? I guess this is what we really want to take with us. Right. Can be done. See. Take you with us. I have two spots left.
Gosh, these archers. Let's see, we have three options. Two infantry, three... Four melee, two melee and two... Oh, wait, you are pretty healthy. Take the, an arch unit. Yes, that's the army that's gonna go after this one. Though it might be a join-up with this one, but... So be it. Alright, this army moving through. Need some retraining though. Can we do that over here? No, because we have can't do it here either. Can retrain them all over here, so you go to them. Get your two turns. Fortunate, but not the end of the world. You can move forward for now. Yes. Right. More troops coming through. Damn mouse. Alright. See. We have upgraded most of them. Yeah, we just wait till... it's only the cavalry. No, it's also a unit of these guys. Well, meanwhile, keep them in this fort. Them... no, they... them in this fort. Just like that. More armies coming through, We have one spot there, but we don't need. Alright, this should go down pretty fast. There's an army coming at the back of Eastern Osgiliath. What's gonna leave the 47 of you. That's enough. It's not much, but it's enough. Yes, it's just the culture that need to go up as expected. Oh, we have troops coming through over here. Keep them as miniature watch. Let's see, what else do we have? Oh, we are training in here, of course. Yes, we wait one turn till that army has been trained. I'll disband them, because they have no use over there. And we're gonna... ooh, who are you? 44, and you are 18. Oh, do we have come on of age? Guess it's a while ago, but we're gonna send you to the front, because this guy will be fine. Yes. We need good generals to the front. Just like that. Alright, we are this army is ready. I think we need to go to next turn. this seems a pretty right army. Make sure there are no great beasts in there, actually. That's not going to help. And we want you back. Alright, over here we should be done training. No, not yet. One turn. Alright. We have our second fleet over here, which is nice. So them, send you to them. All right. You go. No, 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 no. You go scout ahead. Eastfold is in the hands of Isengard, interesting enough. Gonna go back. Not going to engage with Isengard yet. But I think it's an inevitable. Of course we can decide to go north, but I don't think that's very interesting for us to go. And a war with Isengard isn't that bad for us. Let's see. Still lots of calm. Now we have dealt with calm. We can just queue up some buildings. Oh, wait. Dark Temple. After I queue this one up. Alright. Dark Shrine. Necessary. And everything in here is repaired as expected. And what do you provide? Oh, you're only providing standard, yes, Harad units, that's annoying. Alright, it's time to deal with Cthulhu. Just like that. Very nice, very nice. It seems to be a little bit of devastation. So I hope it's not because of rune. So we're already bordering over here. I want some towers on the line, so we have a good visual on what rune is doing. Oh yes, you have to return to Estella for retraining. We send you north. We have done. nice, very nice, very nice. Oh, and we've got you. Well, that's not a big problem. Yes, there we are. Faction announcements. Linear has a port, which is very important. You get it? Important. No, but we could do with some more culture, I guess. Though it's slowly go climbing. Pretty nice too. Alright. Also, funny law, we have a port. He's going for a grain exchange as well. Pelagria has built Mason guild house and go for the port. Alright, this is annoying. I'll go for the dark temple. We need recruitment as fast as possible in here. That's it. Alright, let's see. Norian, this is all Norian. The East Emmet is also Isengard. Alright, alright. So this is Mordor. Interesting enough.
Yes.
Right. Actually, not gonna need much of these armies left. We're gonna dispense you. We're gonna dispense you. You are a healthy unit. You're not. Right, we have 4 units left, exactly the amount for that fort. And that's not a coincidence though. Let's see. What if we... Alright. I think we already have a tower there, yes we do. Very nice. Alright, over here we use some retraining being done. You has to go move on.
Joining forces,
want to know what's in there. Let's see what. Alright, that's a pretty crap army. Let's see. Oh, bloody hell. Except. And there we have the great beast. Oh, that was really... What the hell? Where is my army, by the way? It's back in Ossetil. It's this old left. There were two full stack armies. What the hell? That's unbelievable, but on the other hand, we do have an army coming in from him. Still doesn't provide any siege weapons, though, and gather an army from him. And we have another full stack army over here going as well. Let's see. Over here we're building and we put you in that fort. One doves. We have everything we wanted from this one.
Yes.
Get you to them. All right. Let's see. Stella has a dockyard and is continuing building. Very nice. And seems like we are with most cities at their the end of the recruitment. Yes. This tower will keep vigil over the lands. With honor, this tower will keep vigil over the lands. Right. Can we attack them without involving... They have merged that army together, that's nice.
Yes.
Occupy.
My lord, our
we have a part one that way. Interesting. Good. Well, it doesn't matter. We have merged them together. Yet Ungol have been reached. I think we should go to war with Isengard. Many regions does Mordor have actually? Mordor. I have like 24 regions. They are at war with Rune as well, so they might be struggling over here with war. Cities over here are there for the taking. We have an army coming through from here. Oh, that's annoying. Alright, let's see, what else do we need to move? You have to go all the way back. Don't need the poor villagers in the back of Mordor, so we're gonna leave these lands alone. They're worthless villagers, so don't need them. Let's see, what else do we need? This harbor, you have a pretty big army to go that way. Oh, damn. See. And also here we have a pretty big army going. And how are things here in... Oh, we have exterminated people, didn't we? Damn it. Take ages before this is ready for an upgrade. Build a first build culture and then build the farms. Four turns left. Oh, 36 great beasts left. That's good. Right, let us continue one more time. Civil disorder. That's getting really annoying. And what is this? Oh, I have built this one. Is that yes? Conscription camp. had this governor nearby, so we have to get them. Governor over here, can we? Yes, we can leave in them. Coming of age. Oh, we have like three generals in here. That's. Tell us this. Brazil. You two.
Yes.
Well, you go to him. And you can go to the front. You can go to Carson and you there. All right, let's see. This is the army with the great beast, so we do want some ballistites from somewhere. Do we have any ballistite nearby? No, we don't, of course. Well, go hit over here where Gutmod resides. Time to shut that motor. For good. All right. And this is where I got the episode. Well, maybe we will just pop in the towers over here. Can we? No, we can't reach. So you go there. We have a ballistite in here, just get that one out.
Yes.
Tower over here. Go to Starlet Sakhan. Can't retrain them yet. 30 turns and 47. That's a huge amount. Alright. Well, this is where we come to the episode. I hope you guys enjoyed it. So please leave a like. If you want to see more, subscribe to the channel. And I hope to see you soon in another video of Divide and Conquer. And until then, goodbye.